Hi guys, my name is the Phann, and this is 35mm. It might be a millimeter, it might not be. This is a Russian. It's a Russian post-apocalyptic survival walking simulator type of game. I'm gonna just show you one thing here. When you get the settings menu, there's an OK button. I like it. I'm almost tempted to put it in with the Russian audio, but I don't think we want to read all of that in subtitles. So let's just have them. Let's hope the English audio is all right. There's something called No Days. Oh, hi. What's this? Okay, pretty standard keys, I guess. Okay. All right, let's take a new game. See what's going on with 35mm. All right, it looks like Russia. All right. Nah, I don't know. Could be anywhere. Okay, there's a dude with a backpack. Backpack, yes. That's how you say the word. All I really know about this game is that the Steam page said that it's about two guys in some kind of post-apocalyptic situation. There's the other dude. Okay. And they speak Russian. Fuck. I'm gonna fucking check this. Just give me a second here, I'm gonna check the Steam page. Oh, it says the full audio is only in Russian. Okay. Well, I guess this is what we get then. Oh, hi. Okay, I'm gonna do my best to... I need to check my inventory tab, okay. I have one pair of utensils. Camera, knife, flashlight. No, don't... Okay, let's see. Camera. Wow, the state of the art. Do I have a knife? Okay. Can I go knife this dude? Apparently not. If you are ready, we can... Well, I'm not ready, no. I don't even know how the camera works. Oh, you just... Okay, that's just great. Okay. That's fine. Flashlight, yes. Is this annoying? Is this annoying? Apparently not. Okay. I'm gonna check the... Holy shit, I walk slow. Is there anything here? Okay, well, that's great, yes. Not that I wanted to open it or anything. Okay, whatever. Let's go. I have a run key at least. Do I have to say something to him? Okay, I guess. Maybe he'll follow. Let's go. Wow, that's some heavy head bopping. That is heavy duty stuff. And okay, black screen before I... Okay. Cool. Music's nice, if you can hear it. I think you can hear it. I think it's a reference to 35mm film. I believe. Maybe. Maybe my camera uses that. I don't know. Well, that was a great cutscene, everybody. Let's have a round of applause for that cutscene. That was fantastic. Okay, let's... Oh, fuck. Can I do anything about the... I just need to see if there's a... Okay, head bop. We can take that off. Thank you. Thank you, game. Okay. Much better. So, what are we doing? We're walking here. There's some water here. Can I pick up a rock? No, I cannot. And I have the knife that I can't use against him anyway, so... I don't know, I'm just gonna run ahead. There's some kind of a vehicle, I think, there. Maybe a car of some description. Yeah, that guy's not running, okay. It's not a car. It's just there's some pipe. No, it's I think it's trees actually, not pipes. Yeah, it's somebody's trees are here. Hey, there's something. Can I get that? No. Okay. Let's not scavenge for supplies or anything. I'm sure we won't need that. Can I not? Why can't I can't jump on top of that? Can I? Okay, here we go. Look at me! I'm so high up here. Not taking this seriously at all. Well, don't stop, dude.
Так, минутку.
Give me a moment. That's right. We will soon be on the road. What's this then? This is not a road. What are you talking about, Sergey? I don't know what that guy's name is. I hope that guy's name is Sergey. Okay, I'm gonna run on ahead again. There's some pop in there. Oh, there we go. Stuff popping in the distance. Nice, nice. I think I can look around. My teammate will catch up to me. Teammate! Oh, so this game knows it's a game. Okay, nice. So two roads diverged. I took the one less traveled by. Just now. Okay, so what we're doing here now is we are looking for game content. Anything, something. It's just fucking trees. Oh, hello. Is there somebody there? Nope. Okay. Just see if we can find something. Like this fucking... Oh, I can't run anymore. Guess I have an invisible stamina gate somewhere. That's great. Now we're moving at this speed. Come on. Okay, now we can run again. Nice. I mean, doesn't the environment doesn't look like that awful? It could be in Finland. For all I know. Okay. Another gotcha. Oh, there's a car. I see a car. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. So we're another great, fantastic cutscene. Oh, Sergey caught up with us. Nice. Yeah, that was a fantastic cutscene. This game is really on fire with the cutscenes right now. Hey, Sergey. Okay, whatever. It's a Volkswagen Golf, I think. Maybe. Kind of looks like there's no. It looks like one of those small walks. Oh, hello, there's some vodka there. Come on. No! Fucking. No! Open it. Thank you. Thank you. That's a bridge somewhere. Okay, let's leave that there. And that's. Okay. Nothing else. We'll just take the vodka then. Okay. I can't even take this photo. Can I? No, it just falls back there. Okay. So where are we going now, dude? Sergey, help me. Tell me where to go. Tell me where to go or I will stab you. Oh, that counts as food. Of course, it's vodka. Counts as food. Okay, Sergey is not talking. Do I follow the road or do I follow this path? I'm gonna follow the road, fuck the path. I wonder how big these levels are actually. Because this seems pretty fucking open. Sergey following? I don't think he's following me anymore. Okay. Whatever. What's that? No, that's just nothing. Okay. So this is one of those games where you just have to keep holding down Shift and W to move, even at this speed. Do not need to go far. Oh, invisible wall then. Nice. Fuck. Okay, I need to go back to Sergey and then go on the path, I think. Damn you, game. Damn you for making me do this. Where is Sergey? Is he gonna pop in? Did he fucking leave me? Did Sergey go on without me? Bastard, Sergey. Now I'm really gonna stab you when I catch up. And I can't run anymore. I think I can hear my character breathing hard, actually. Yes, definitely. No, Sergey went that way. Fine, let's follow him. Damn it, Sergey, you left me. Why did you leave me? I'm gonna stab you. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay, that's not me. Game decided to take a photo here. Okay, fine, great. You know you should really try to use the viewfinder. Okay, great. Another cut. Oh, a loading screen. How nice. How nice. You was a hot journalist. No, it's just a hobby. Yeah, I take photos for a hobby. Not a brilliant translation, no. Someone once said that the camera is a small time machine. Okay. It allows you to plunge into the past, remember, and to feel the emotions that accompanied us during that period. Okay, great. Although sometimes it is extremely painful, but it's good that there is such a possibility. Okay. Hey, there's a tractor there. Can I drive the tractor? Doesn't look good, but let's see. Can I jump in? No, I don't think the tractor works. Okay, what's in the little shed? Is this out? The handle is wrapped with rope. It can be cut. Knife man! Knife man! Hello. Thank you. So what do we have in here? No, don't do that. Yes, we got another food. That's fantastic. Is that... I can't tell which ones are like, which ones I can take and which ones I can't. Shovel! Can I take this one? Nope. Well, that's interesting. Okay, I guess we keep moving. No, we don't keep moving. Oh, come on, this dude just loves squat now. For fuck's sake. Damn it, Sergey! You have to keep moving, Sergey! Yes, Sergey, let's move, comrade. Towards a brighter future, Sergey. Or, like, you know, towards the next shack there. That could have been a fun car when it was still alive. Oh, there's some bits missing at the front. Jump! What? Where are you even? Oh, is that a dog? Is that a dog? Sergey found a dog. Hi, doggie. Hi, doggie. Oh, it's a dog. Can I pick the dog? No, I can't. Can't do anything about the dog. Okay. And Sergey is going that way now. Fine. Bye-bye, doggy. That was the best part of the game, when we found the dog. I already missed the dog. This game is really boring. Oh, hello. Is there something there? Is that a dude? Is that like a dude, or is that like a bird? What do you call them? Scarecrow. Yeah. Can I take your gas mask? No. Okay. Fine. So all this like potentially interesting stuff in this game, but nothing seems to actually happen. Well, there's kind of a lot of pads here that you could take. Okay, we're on the right track when we get another cutscene. Fantastic. Oh, is that a bear? Quickly get out of here. That's a fucking bear. Which way? This way. I wanna see the bear though. Fuck off, bear, I have a knife. Okay, fine, let's try to run from the bear then. Look at that guy running. Looks so stupid. Supposed to be a serious scene, damn it, and that guy's running like that. Okay, Sergey, lead the way. Where do we go? We just press E here. Okay. Oh, fuck. Too late. Bear is... Oh, now you shoot the bear. Fuck's sake, Sergey. Why the fuck did you make me run all the way here, asshole? You had a fucking gun. Just shoot the damn bear in the first place, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Sergey, you're a dick. Comrade, you are a dick. That's probably a racist impression there of a Russian accent. Okay, let's press E. What's happening? I am pressing E. Do something, game. Okay. Nice fisheye lens we have, or whatever the fuck this is called. Can't run. Wow, this is... Oh, wow. That says something in Russian. That's nice. That's it. Okay. Sergey, where are you? Oh, hello. Is that Sergey? Is that someone else? Huh. I think he might be dead. Can I run yet? No. Okay. Oh, hi. Wow. Another loading screen. Sergey, did you bring me to a zombie hospital or something? What? No. It was all a dream. We are still camping with Sergey. Somewhere. Oh, I hope we're at least fucking eating the bear. No, we're not. I get my word, the rest doesn't matter. You know what does matter? Black outlines on your white text. Okay, it's your choice. I see those fucking cans there on the ground and the vodka. When people began to die, no one couldn't even imagine that everything is going to end like this. Great, are we getting backstory now? No one was ready for it. I mean, I'm just trying to say that you could eat the bear, I think. As population has decreased at times, seemingly there will be more space, the air will become cleaner, but no. For fuck's sake, Sergey is drunk. The man turned out to be so wild and not adapted that began to gnaw himself, panic-looting conflicts. Nobody was able to take on this burden and keep control of the situation, that's why everything collapsed. Okay, that's the vaguest fucking apocalypse ever. In my city, people began to break the windows, steal the values, medicines, food on the very first day. Of what? First day of what? They are stealing the cars, punctured tires to others just so they could get to the hospital first. So you're from Detroit? Is that it? No one knew that the medicine was already powerless. Okay, great. Okay, I need to sort out with things here. What? It would be good to bring water from the well, we need food. So what you're saying is I need to go to the well for water. Why are we not eating the bear? That's what I want to know. Another tractor here. It's a good thing I have no idea where that fucking well is. There's a poster of some cows though. Which is nice. Okay, let's see. By the way, this is my running speed. This is my walking speed. So... where the fuck even is the bear? Ah, there it is. So, Sergey, you didn't just... God damn it. Could have had bear meat, but no. Sergey, you fucking dumbass. Okay, where's the well? Where is the well? There's some, like, bitch of a well. I don't know. What's here? There's a lot of fucking shovels in this place, though. Which is interesting. No, I don't... Oh, there's an anvil and a hammer. That's all very nice and good, but I don't see a well here. Fuck's sake. Also, I don't know what's supposed to be making those noises I keep hearing. Like mutated fucking bugs or something, I don't know. Mutated super crickets. I don't see a well anywhere here, Sergey. Damn it, Sergey. I gotta say, the sky looks better than Deus Ex Human Revolution. Whatever, okay. What's inside this house? Not much. Where is the well? Is it somewhere here? That's not a well, but let's go check it out anyway. That won't open. Okay. How am I supposed to find the well? The moon is really fucking shining, by the way. It's having those, like, what are those called? Lens flares. Is that a well? Or is that a church? I can find a church, but I can't find a well. Maybe I can bring some holy water back from the church. Maybe that will do for Sergey. No, I can't go there. There's clearly some shit there that left. God damn. I bet the well was like a 10-second walk in the other direction. From where I left. Oh, I do not need to go far. Okay, thanks, guys. Not that I even know where I'm going. I remind you, this is the running speed right now. I am running. Basically, I'm holding down Shift and W keys on my keyboard, which is getting kind of annoying. Did I come from... Wait. Which direction is Sergey again? Is he here? I don't think... No, okay. Can't even go that way, so that's not where Sergey is. Can I walk on this? No. Well, of course not. I think Sergey is back there. Where's that fucking well? If I was a Russian person, where would I put a well? I have a mailbox here. 141232. Can't do anything with that, but there's a mailbox. God damn it, Sergey, where the fuck did you bring me? Maybe the well is in the other direction, somewhere in here. Maybe not, I don't know. Whatever. You know, okay, yeah, it is. Thanks, Russian dudes. I can't find a well. Anyway, for whatever what it's worth, I hope you all have a fantastic day.